at second and 14. Harbaugh has Staunton. First down, Bears stopped by Murphy. 16 yards on the pass completion.
That was a good read by Jim Harbaugh. That's what they call a steam pass again against the zone. See number 80 Thornton? He's just going right. He's just splitting the zone. Kind of coming under control, getting behind the linebackers and in front of the secondary. That's why he came under control there. You know, that was a good feel. He really felt the zone.
And he has sort of coasted in between the first layer and the second layer.
Yeah, if he runs too fast, he'll get to that second layer. But as you say, when he comes under control, that was the time Harbaugh hit him.
First down, Bears at the Packer 19. Harbaugh. No place to go with it.
There's a Brock. Bad quarterback back because there was a mix-up on that play. Someone went the wrong way. Like to see some fight in the quarterback there. That's good to get a mad quarterback. Shows he has some life in him. But he's waving guys off. He's chewing guys out. He had a couple of guys run into the same position. Watch it here. He has a guy coming in motion. Oh, that's what happened. It was Cap Bozo is going in motion, and he runs into the quarterback. No wonder the quarterback's down.
No wonder is right. Problems with the guys in the other colors. Take by Harbaugh. Thornton had it, juggled it, got it back, made the catch. A gain of 19. One of the more acrobatic catches you've seen.
It's a bootleg. You see both backs go to the right. He looked, he faked to Muster, who was a short guy, threw it to Thornton, who was a deep guy. And Thornton had to do with the boop, boop, booper before he finally got it.
First and goal at the 5 for the Bears. The Packers lead it 3-0. A minute 25 left to play in the first quarter. 385. 385. This is Anderson. Out of bounds at about the 1.5. Gary Holmes took him on and took him out.
Anyway, we were talking to the Bears and Mike Ditka yesterday. This was the kind of drive that he wanted. And look who's coming in on offense now. This has to be the first time this year they let the fridge back in.
William Perry.
The crowd goes crazy. Well, I think the first time he did that was down here on the goal line against the Green Bay Packers.
They list him at 315. But that's all they can do is listen because they can't weigh him. Perry.
See the guy that made that play? It was Brian Noble. He was the guy that Perry ran over.
Right.
And boy, Brian Noble wasn't going to be run over that time. You talk about a guy who got ready and brought his whole load. Watch Noble right there. I mean, he just put his head, his shoulder, and everything in there, and that stopped Perry right on the line of scrimmage. That has to be fun. I don't know. I mean, for, I don't know how fun it is for Noble to get hit by that load, but you kind of redeem things that have happened in the past.
Perry's out. Muster and Anderson. Touchdown. Good block up front by Tom Thayer. Muster got a good lead block also. 18 seconds left to play in the first quarter. Kevin Butler. Mike Tomczak holding. Bothered by a bad hit, but things are all worked out now. That wasn't pretty, but it's good. The flag on the play. Gary Stevens.
Perry not only plays defense and offense, but he's also the team spokesman. See that official down there, number 79? There with the glasses of talking to Jerry Seaman. That's Aaron Pointer.
Personal foul. Unnecessary roughness. Number 72 offense. 15-yard penalty will be assessed, and we'll retry.
Against Perry, they're going to retry the extra point. Let's see what he did.
Well, he's a wing out there right at the top of the screen. See, he throws a right, and he missed. Oh, I don't know what he's called for that. I mean, he looked like he had the idea that he wanted to throw a right hand, but I think he shot an air ball. Okay, there's what's wrong with that? Yeah,
he's got on Perry's number.
I'll tell you, that makes a field goal here for Butler. It makes a field goal out of an extra point.
And into the wind as well.
Perry got everything settled down now. All right, everything's okay. Everyone settled down here, he's saying.
And it's still good. The refrigerator changed from being a fridge to being an oven. He's hot. Soldier Field in Chicago, the home of the Bears, who just took the lead 7-3 with 18 seconds to go in the first quarter. Touchdown run of 2 yards by Neil Anderson. 3 yards, I guess. Kevin Butler has a lot of close friends all of a sudden.
That's the new thing they're doing. They all line up together, then they spread out into their normal coverage. Five guys on either side of the kick.
Wilson and Workman back deep for the Packers, fielded by West. At about the 27, and although they know each other very well, they're still not friends.
Just came flying out of that picture.
Johnny Holland.
What's that extra point again? Here's Perry here. Now you wonder what a wing does. See, we're looking at the clicker. He has the guy who goes inside and outside. The wing guy has two. So he pushes inside, pushes outside, and keeps that right leg there so the guy can't get penetration inside.
Side and Haddock are the two running backs there. Haddock beaten. Murkowski drops the ball. Packers still have it. Richard Dent around the outside calls it.
Well, Richard Dent, that's the way Richard Dent used to play. There's another fight breaking out here. Watch Dent. He's going to come from the left of the screen. He takes right there. Murkowski's looking right. Then he's looking left. And here comes Richard going for Murkowski and stripping the ball.
That's the end of the first quarter with the score. The Bears 7, the Packers 3. Back at Soldier Field, Chicago, as we begin the second quarter. The Packers and the Bears. Bears lead it 7-3. Murkowski out of the spread. They still have no yards rushing. Pass incomplete. Intended for Weathers. Incomplete. Perry put the heat on Murkowski.
Yeah, we look here, Pat. Again, you know, they're speeding the games up. Last week we did the Giant game. It was 2 hours and 25 minutes. And you can see fewer plays. The 89 NFL average was 39 plays per quarter, and we had 31 in this game in the first quarter.
That's the kind of thing that the Bears would like. They kept the ball over 12 minutes. The Packers still no yards on the ground.
And that's what Bears football is. That's what Packers football is. If the Packers are going to win it, they're going to win it throwing with Murkowski.
Do they realize that? Pocket, the ball batted down by David Tate and very nearly intercepted.
Yeah, Jim Morris, yeah, the Bears had a shot at Murkowski. He came right up the middle. Murkowski made a great job of making him miss to buy a little more time. But watch 51, Morrissey, come right there up the middle. Now, how he misses Murkowski right there. When Murkowski makes a miss, then he steps up, then he goes to the side. That all buys time. But it didn't do him any good.
Don Bracken back to punt to Johnny Bailey. Against the wind, the Bears had the block on. Bailey for a fair catch at the 48. Bears will take over.